since this is a lockdown period where families are at home, parents, kids, all sorts of ages are in the same home, of course kids content is in high demand. Kids content, family content, news, people want to be updated of what is happening in the world. But also we have noticed there is what is called comfort viewing, relaxing viewing. People want to forget about the crisis, the pandemic, and they want to watch sometimes things for the past, nostalgic times where people want to watch old movies, old series, or just a relaxing type of program, gardening, fishing, something that they help them relaxing.